talking, talking, talk. Baby, let's just knock it off. They don't know what we've been through. They don't know about me and you. So I got something new to see. You just gon' keep hating me. We just gon' be enemies. I know you can't believe I could just leave it wrong. And you can't make it right. So I'ma take off tonight into the night. Here I'm told, oldest story ever told. Somewhere far down this road.
Protecting and saving that little puppy in the window, what you're really doing is condemning their parents to a brutal life in a cage.
This feels strange and untrue, and I won't waste a minute without you. My bones ache, my skin feels cold, and I'm getting so tired and so old. Slices and cuts. I want so much to open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into mine. Tell me that you'll open your eyes.
There's this horrible national dirty little secret that every year we're putting down millions of dogs.
Dogs are my children, and they know it.
I look for dogs that might not have a shot, and I can give that dog a second chance.
You know, once you bring a dog like that into your home and into your life, they appreciate it.
I'll tell them this litter of puppies is gonna get put to sleep. They'll bring a litter 6 months later.
The stench is pretty rough out here. Amongst the worst conditions I've ever seen in a puppy mill.
He wasn't my child. He wasn't my parent. He was my dog.
And not your fingers through mine, and we'll walk from this dark room for the last time. Every minute from this minute now, we can do anywhere. I want so much to open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into mine. Tell me. you.
We've just introduced you to a world that most people don't know about, a world hidden behind websites and pet stores. This is the world for these dogs, for weeks, months, and many of them years. And unfortunately, it was too late for those who've lived their entire lives in this facility. Many of these animals were in dire straits. How do you feel?
We're happy that we're able to help the animals today.